passion, obnoxious results. And teachers that refuse to be taught.
Time flies. 12-year-old girl some years back who got kicked to death in the street for trying to protect her boyfriend from a bunch of fucking hooligans. Her name was Sophie Lancaster, and this is perpetually dedicated to her memory. Thank you.
How will they laugh this one away?